Hello, welcome back to Shogun 2 Jozai Legendary Campaign. Where last time we left off, we had lost our navy, most of it anyway. We managed to I'm not even going to talk about it anymore. You probably watched the last episode, and you know what happened. But anyway, we have a few ships left. We're going to start recruiting a really strong navy with like the free turn ships, mostly. And, is this that one? Yeah, so we already have two being built right now. I'm going to build one more. Does this increase our capacity, by the way? It really would have been a good idea to make one military port somewhere, I think. Just going to build a whole bunch of ships, like these ones mostly, and then a bunch of these as well, just to back them up. And then, well, not back them up, just to be the main fucking force, because they're really good. This navy is going down south for no real reason, really. I don't know. It's a little dangerous. I was gonna make a few more ships here and then keep these ones up there, but I might as well send these guys down south and do it the other way around. Make a few ships up there. That's the plan. Is we build navies, lots and lots of navies. I guess I should use this port as well and build another one of these. Not lots and lots of navies, but a few navies. We want at least like 14 to 16 ships or so, so we can send these two armies across. In fact, this army is going to head up here somewhere. We are missing a geisha in this army, I just realized. Yeah, but these two, there's a geisha in here. We're supposed to have another geisha. You seem a higher level. I don't even know if she is or not, but I'll put this one in there then, because money. Monetary reasons. Alright, ninja. I want to know what they've got in this army. Okay, we can see it. It's crap. Right, so they've got crap too. He's almost at the front line now. Which is now moved up. Oh no, never mind. It's still in by them. Yeah, it's still the same. Actually, no, Wakasa? Yeah, they took Tango. This used to be enemy territory, I believe. I thought it was, yeah, it was a line like that. Alright, these are all allies. Things. Did I see your army? No, he didn't get close enough for that. Right, there's this guy here. Foreign veteran. Trying to assassinate him with the money we've got. Nice. Be worth doing that. Although we have geishas back there as well to do the same thing, but that's okay. Ah, they let my port alone. Or something. Okay. Okay, right. Foreign veteran level up. We're not going to do anything with that, though. We're going to lose the two happiness next turn in all provinces, but we should be fine everywhere. Yeah, we have two there. Let me just make sure, because we might as well just prepare for it properly. I did it before, but, you know, things always change, don't they? Oh. Yeah, all right, got him. Got him. So that's all good. All right. Yeah, it's definitely one of those... We lost our army, or sorry, we lost our navy, but we can rebuild it better, faster, stronger, yada yada. That crap. And it's true, there's another one coming, but by that time we should have more ships and better ones than whatever that is, because we're building really good ones. If I waited a little longer, we would get the like better plating though, which probably would be worth it, honestly, but right now I just want to get some fucking ships in here, boy. We need to get this show on the road, because this campaign is going to take quite a while longer still. Because of all this crap that we're dealing with. I do remember income is always kind of an issue in this game. Because we can only send two armies forward, and we have to leave one of them behind. And... And two armies up here is quite a small amount, really. I mean, obviously we have them as allies as well, but... Like, if we go this way and then all of a sudden they land navies from over here, over there, we can't deal with that. Can't deal with everything at the same time. Alright, so now we can build Katana Kachi with 48 charge bonus, because that's definitely a requirement. You want to join my army? Well, you better be fucking crazy on the charge. Like, you may have just leveled up, I'm not sure. Geisha, well, that's definitely her. Right, so we're going to not level her up for... this anymore. Actually, I do want happiness in provinces where she is in, which is that too. And then, yeah, we'll get that too. Right. And no. Those are both crap. Let's go for that one. And this guy, I'm pretty sure we're not leveling him up. No, what's someone else? Unless he is a... No, it's yeah, still level 3. Alright. Navy is still under construction. Doesn't really change much. This is recruitment capacity plus 2. What's this? Plus 1. Okay, so we will be able to recruit 2 ships a turn there. That's something at least. Alright, that's my army. I was going to say, whose army is this? Because the Eidos are caught, like, the same color and stuff. It's crazy. It's crazy, man. Constructed buildings. No, I'd rather have something that reduces... Oh, wow. Construction costs across all provinces. Minus 5%. That's actually pretty good, because buildings cost a lot of money. Then again, we're not going to be really building that much anymore at this point. I should maybe just get, like, more things. That's pretty crap. That's the same. Oh, modern units across all provinces again, but... I'll actually take this one. I'm just going to focus on money for now. Alright, we're building a... Yeah, we're building a ship up here. This is just a regular port. Maybe I should build a military port. So I can get some other units or other ships. Oh, they get the copper-plated stuff. They don't get it from this. Hmm. Sure, let's build a... Let's build that. Why not? Alright, navy over here. Why don't you come down this way for now? We want to deal with this crap. Oh, they are apparently already dealt with. Okay. We gotta repair this at some point. We know there was an army on the way, which is probably around here somewhere now, I'd imagine. Oh. Japan. Honshu, Kyushu, Shikoku, and Aizo. I guess Aizo is the island up here. Does it say? Yeah, there's an O. Probably the Aizo, yeah. Right. Not doing anything else, so let's continue. Oh, right. I keep forgetting about the stupid ninjas. Man, there's a lot of shit over there. Oh, I forgot to... Well, I didn't have the money to repair them anyway. Hello? What the fuck? How did they get there? Oh my god. Well, that's gone, and I don't know how the fuck we're gonna be able to protect anything up there now. What the hell? Did they... They didn't take any other towns. They just literally went through... They landed their army somewhere and just walked over to my town. What the fuck is up with that? That's ridiculous. There's 2 other towns there. Why didn't they deal with that shit? Oh, I had more units here before. I don't think it would have been enough anyway, but... Oh my god. Oh man, that's a lot of loyalty for my brother. Ah, ships are being built. Okay, so now we're starting to get... This is like a pretty good navy already. Well, these aren't, obviously, but... Okay, let's build another few of these 2-turn ones. Maybe some 1-turn ones up here. Well, no, the 2-turn ones are so much better. Okay, you guys are gonna go together this way. So that gives us 4 ships or no, that's 4 or 5 ships already, plus the 6th one in the making there, and then obviously a bunch more being made across places as well. What the fuck? Okay, they got Black Bear Infantry, which are still not as good as what I'm using, but that's good to know that they might have that in their other places as well. They must have a navy around here then. Oh, for fuck. My god, can this fucking get any more annoying? Alright, we're gonna sit around here somewhere. I have no way to fucking deal with that. I don't know what the hell they're gonna do afterwards. This is my trade with something. Matsume. It's just Matsume trade, apparently. I don't know how they're going for my port, but sure. Alright, let's build a few ships up here just so I can do something. I'm not gonna be able to take that town back, because... Well, I guess I should move this army up. It's going up anyway, so yeah, I should do that. Wait, no, this is just exchanging... Let's cancel that. Yeah, let's just go this way. We'll move up, and maybe we can take it back at some point. That town is really starting to piss me off, though. Got 1 unit, they can reach in 1 turn, there's nothing I can do about it. Alright, we're just gonna lose that. I'm not even gonna bother, like, fighting it or something. We can't get there and take it back or something. I hope the Matsume take it back so I don't have to worry about it anymore, but if they don't, then... I don't care. Alright. No, we made a ship over here as well. I didn't realize we made them so far up. Oh, is this a... No, this is a two-turn ship as well. Okay, why don't we send this one up then? We were making plenty of ships in the south. In fact, I should actually do a count because we're building 1, 2, 3, 4 more. Plus, we already have 5. So that's 9. And then I want a few more. So yeah, another round of like all those ports making a ship. And then that'll be good. Alright. God damn it. That fucking time. How did they get there? I just don't understand how they got there. That's crazy. Oh, I forgot my stupid agents again. Alright, I'm gonna take that. You have it. You fucking have that. I want you to goddamn have it. You little shits. Well, they've got a base of operations behind us. Luckily, it's a pretty crap town, but where is this? Ooh, they might actually go in and take some of our territories, which would be good. I want to be the one to turn things around. I don't want to already be winning. That's no fun. What I really want is to use one of my goddamn armies in battle. That's what I want. This is possibly the most boring campaign on any Total War game I've ever played. I gotta be honest. Yes, you guys, send out your army. Go take it. Fucking take the town. Foreign veteran, another one. Another one. Army crushed. Oh no. High yields. Or trade income tariffs and business buildings across all provinces, or farms and mines. I honestly don't know which would be better. Probably that one. That's not a whole lot, so maybe not. Yes. We built a ship. Good for us. Let's build another one. One more of those. Yeah, alright. Alright. The Tosava Navy coming over. I'm not sure where exactly they are, but they're coming. You guys, I'm just gonna have you sit here. The problem is because there's no attrition that those navies could just pass like by over here and I wouldn't even see them. And then there's another army over there that I can't deal with. Alright, army. You all the way up there. Oh, you can see the movement points remaining upon arriving, but it doesn't actually isn't accurate because I said go up here and it said that I still have a whole bunch of movement left. We do lose the coal, that's the only real problem with that. But it's not really a problem. In the sense that I really don't care that much. Alright, still building ships everywhere. Not here though. Let's continue doing that too. Let's build a few more ships up here. I think we're already building a two-turn ship here, yeah. Build one there too. Alright. And I'm going to send them over, try and take it back again. But if I can't, then I don't care. If we see a navy arriving all of a sudden from over here, I'll deal with that first. I just don't really care anymore. I just need a battle. I'm literally like, my units are so cool and I fucking can't use them because it's just stupid movement in this game. Oh man. If they had all made their stupid train things, I could have gotten there ages ago as well. Are they actually on the attack yet? Oh right, armies. I wanted to see what they've got. I guess they've got Red Bear Infantry, which are also okay, but Tosa Riflemen? Oh, they're not bad at all, actually. They're snipers too. And parrot guns. Oh my god. Okay, now this is actually like gonna be trouble. Oh my god. This is gonna be troubling because my units might be good. But if they've got 3 armies and I've only got like one on like the top, one on the bottom, you know. Top, bottom, whatever. It's gonna be pretty tough to actually deal with all that shit. Hopefully my allies do some stuff. Oh, the 8 are gonna take that time, or we're gonna just lose that one. Like, what's the point at that point? You see this one? Yeah, that's pretty crap. But it looks like all the ally forces, or the Shogunate forces just use shit units, and the rest use good ones. You need to start moving again, because you're pretty far behind, because I kept forgetting about you. Okay. He's preparing his weapons. Good for him. Right, I can finally do this, can't I? Oh, I already did that. Never mind. Oh, we're already building one here. Oh, that's that. Oh, this one here. Right. This is the one I was looking for. Build another one. Whoa, that's fucking cheap. What the hell? Is there a building here that gives us, like, super cheap units? Not that I know. That's the blacksmith or the gunsmith. No, it doesn't. I don't know. Alright. As weak as our naval strength is-ish, it's going to be stronger than it was before. Of course, the problem is still that our income is going to go down tremendously once we lose that buff, because that increased about like 6k or something. So, we're going to be pretty damn low once we get to that point, but at least our navy's going to be strong as hell. I just want to fucking do something, man. Alright, they went back and cleaned that up. Okay, so that's that was the army on the navy. I think they've sent two, actually. So that's also something to keep an eye of, on. I think both the navies were about half stacks or something, but the army was one full one, which is around there. And one, like, I don't know, 10 units or something, half stack maybe. Smaller anyway. And that's the Tosa, who've got these three armies right here. I'm not sure how they're fucking affording all that shit, but who am I to say? Alright, I forgot about all those veterans. Okay, you don't want to do that. Okay, we got this at least. I mean, we don't care enough to get any further in here. Armor-piercing shells. I think we want to go for some more interesting stuff again. Well, not really interesting, just like this. More happiness, we can get rid of more units and shit, get more income. Autumn. Less wealth. Shinobi, great. Right, we got some level 3 guys. That doesn't matter though, because that's the level we don't care about. Yeah, these guys are all level 3. Alright. Go away. Alright, this navy is starting to become pretty good. We got 7 ships here, plus another 2 here. And this is an actual good navy. Well, mostly. Let's, so the army, one of them is over here-ish, I think. And maybe that was the same. No, I don't know. Well, we have to gather up somewhere. See if they go around again, basically. Let's send these ships over here for now. We do gotta deal with that shit. But we're just gonna keep making more and more ships for now. Okay, we're already building one there. Ooh, what's this? Why is this one here? It's a really crappy ship. Yeah, let's keep building the 2-turn ships. I think that's the only real ship I want, really, because they're just too good. Well, they're not too good. It's just that the other one is the one they use, and theirs are usually more experienced, though. Right, so we got, 7, 8, 9, and we've got another 4 in the making here. And I think once those are done, we're probably in a good enough position to start moving out. We got to deal with their incoming navy, of course, but... Building one here, too. These guys are done. This navy. I'm going to send it back. I don't like this idea that much. I'm going to send it back to where it's supposed to be, which is over here somewhere. I know we got these ones as well, but I just don't trust it. I'm not going to build many more here, though. I think these two are going to be fine. I think I may... Yeah, I was building one here. I'll probably send it south instead. Okay. My god. I can't... If you guys are still watching this, then that is very impressive, by the way. Oh, I never finished that. God damn it. I should have. Beginning our journey. Alright. Doesn't really matter too much, to be honest. Oh yeah, just these two ships, so I can actually send them over. Yeah, okay. Right. Yeah. Because we're going to be able to get on there next turn, I think. If we go through the town, maybe. And then, well, I don't know what they're going to have there, but we don't have a recruitment stuff there, so their arm, if they did recruit more units, it'll be really crappy units, so that's okay. The unfortunate thing being, of course... Oh, this guy's level 4. I want... See, this is the stuff that would be really good, but obviously he's not in an army right now. He probably will go into an army at some point, so I guess I'll still go for it. What has he got right now? Reloading skill. Can get another plus 5% reloading skill. Or plus 5% reloading skill. The Fusel Model 1866. Or the Snyder Breach Loading. That sounds horrible. I'll take that one. So he's got a lot of reloading skill. That guy is it's really good to put in an army. I'm almost tempted to put him into this one. In fact, I really should. Yeah, he needs to be in that army. I'm obviously using him to recruit cheaper, but I'm not actually recruiting any cheaper right now. I don't know if he could... Can we be able to get on there next turn? No, he's not going to be able to. Well, it's whatever. He'll get on there later. Farm. Can we upgrade the farm here? No, it's already upgraded. I should actually go through this. Like, if I have spare money, I should probably invest it into money-making buildings. Meager soil, not really worth it. Meager soil. Meager soil. Meager soil? What the fuck is up with this meager soil? Alright, never mind. Well, that's, that one's fertile, but at this point I'm over it. I go for a financial district instead. I'm over it, man. Yes, my lord. Okay. This is where editing would be quite appropriate. The thing is, if I were to edit out the boring parts of this Let's Play, there wouldn't be much Let's Play left, would there? It is the most fucking boring thing I've ever seen in my life. And that I, the thing is, I know that this is going to happen more frequently as well, because I know that campaign I played previous with the Satsuma, which was on hard difficulty, I had the same thing, but I used worse units. Oh, there's the Navy, and there's the other one, so they're actually pretty close. I don't know if I'll be able to get to them this turn. And if I can, I don't know if I'll be able to beat them. At least they've got some armies there. It looks like they might be landing in ally territory, not in my territory. If, even if they do, my god, I want them to land, don't I? Because I can actually use my armies for once. Oh, this is exciting. Maybe I don't want to kill them. Maybe I'll purposely not reach them. Be like, oh shit, it's too bad. I know they're right there, but couldn't reach them. Oh, what are you doing? Where are you going? He's looks like he's gonna go all the way around. This is actually exciting. Are you guys excited yet? Sure, I sure am. Oh no. Wait, when the hell did I get that mission? It's been ages ago. When is this going away? 4 turns, okay. Oh, it's that one actually, 2 turns, damn it. Okay, so they're right here. I think I should be able to reach them actually, but we don't have that many ships here in actual honesty. Let's put you guys over here. I honestly don't really know if I want them to land or not, because it is an army and a half, but we have like 2 armies right here. Thing is, if they land elsewhere, it's more of a problem, but if they land here, it's great. We have 7 ships, of which 5 are, well, 4, 3 are really good, 2 are pretty damn good, 2 are also quite good. Let's go over here, let's see if I can spot them at least, because they should be right here, right? I'd like to be able to get into range again of my own ships, but okay, there they are. There's a pretty damn wounded. Wooden corvettes. There's also the 16 ships. These are 12. Oh, that's a different one. Copper plated. And then there's the other navy. Yeah, those are actually pretty good. I'm not gonna engage them. We got range with that one here. Not this one. Okay, if they wanna land, great. It's an army and a half of mostly decent infantry again, or decent units again, I can see so far. Imperial infantry. They actually have Imperial infantry. I mean, we have the upgrades, but even so. We are actually dealing with, like, actual armies here, aren't we? Where the fuck are they going? Alright. Get into town. It's gonna be fucking annoying with these units and stuff. I think I might as well leave the agents behind, because I can't be bothered to deal with all that shit. Okay, they can't reach anyway. See, now the agents are in this fucking army. Well, I mean, if we entertaining a soldier, my lord. We might as well. I'll make one more one-turn ship just to make that navy a little stronger. And you guys can actually get on there as well then. So that's, well, we'll have to do that next turn, but right, you're going to go this way as well, so we actually have another ship. So that's going to be like a 4 or 5 navy, unit navy, which is good enough. Alright, I don't think there's that navy yet. But we saw, like, ages ago, this ship, or this ship going up here, like, one ship, and it must be close by now, you'd think, but haven't seen it yet, and we can see it's not here, so either it's in between this little bit, or it's just not here yet. But I would have thought they'd be here by now. But what do I know? Alright, another one of those, because it's going to take a little bit of time before these ones even reach, and I think after that we're kind of done. Oh, we got another ship here, so yeah, that's the 5th one for up here. I think I said I was going to send it down, but no, I'll send it up. So we have 5 ships up there, 10 in the west, that one, 10 that, well, more than 10 in the south. Surely that's enough. Okay, once again, I should spend a little bit of money on the economy, because we are literally about to lose so much money. So much money. I don't care about monetization at all. This requires cotton, so even if we wanted to, we can't get that. Since remember, this one is better in the long run, or best in the long run, but it doesn't really matter. Resource-wise, we're pretty unlucky with our bit of the map, by the way. Looking at it here, like, there's so much shit, well, not so much, but there's quite a bit of shit right in the middle, and we got, like, fuck all here. Anyway, and turn. Please land your armies right next to mine. I'll take you on, like, with one army against your two. I just want to battle with my army, man. I really want to fucking use one of my armies. I just want to see how good these units are. Just give me something. Man, our income is starting to become pretty shit, and we're going to lose a whole bunch of money in a minute. Alright, they look like they're going to land in the west. If they haven't landed yet, I'll probably try and take them on. Didn't actually see their second navy moving there, which is interesting. Yeah, if they didn't land yet, I'll just kill him on the sea, because, yeah, his speeds our own process up as well. Where the fuck are you going? But they only moved a small distance, so I'd imagine they would have landed by now. And they look like they're going back, meaning that maybe either they dealt with the ships, or they tried landing their army next to them. I don't know. Alright, let's find out. Okay, they landed their units. You'd think that they would be able, my allies would be able to deal with this shit, but the thing is, will they? What we can do, can we put, how far can you move? We can land like right here. You can only do it with one army, which is somewhat risky, but. And I can't move the agents as well. We can actually. Well, it's not actually. We won't be able to land them right away, I don't think, but. You can go in here. Let's start sending all the other ships down. Just as far as possible. Don't get blocked. You got blocked. That's what I did. What did you do? Okay, fuck it. Just go to get her then, actually. It's safer. I'm actually not going to move these guys yet because I might want to do something else. Can I land right here? I can land right there. Can I land right here? I can land right there. I said I was going to take him on. I would take him on 1v2. I think I will. They got a lot of Imperial infantry though. And Tosa Rifleman. That's a good army, to in all honesty. Our army's good, but fucking hell, that is some really good shit. If that's what they're recruiting right now, we're going to actually be in some trouble at some point. I think I'll land them here. It's a little safer. We can still get there in like 2 turns. Hold on. No, I can't do that. I was going to say I could move my army to this thing, but it doesn't, like, we can't get any further. Yeah, I'll land my army. I'll land him right there. Right next to some friendlies. So it's not too dangerous. The agents. Yeah, see, that's the problem. Because we don't own this territory, they're actually going to have, it's going to take 3 turns to move them all off. Which is why it's kind of dangerous since we have all of our shit here, but. Glory. Alright. And this army, I could either run it or I can send them different. I can make one ship here. Yeah, let's do that. And then we'll send that one over as well next turn instead of having to run it. I'll run the agents over. That is some horrible movement for the agents. What the fuck?
Good day to you, sir. I say, what's o'clock?
I say, what? Right, we're gonna have to attack this navy before we run into issues here. I'm gonna autoresolve no matter what happens. What? Okay, it doesn't matter. We can just move one of them out. It's about an even fight, but ours should be much better. Yeah, that's definitely an autoresolve. We capture one, we lose 5 of our fucking ships! Are you kidding me? What the fuck is up with the naval shit in this game, man? This is the worst! They fucking survived with so much as well. Are you fucking for real right now? We lost our entire fucking navy. I can... How... I'm so confused. How did that go so badly? That doesn't make any sense. Alright, we can get game and reinforcement raise as well, I suppose. I'm so confused, man. I'm so confused by this naval shit. We lost one, two... Captured one of our, one of the good ones, at least. Well, they're trapped here now. Okay, what have we got left? We got one decent one, two good ones, and then this is a decent one. Okay, well, I don't know anymore about naval shit, but... Well, it looks like we'll be a little longer. I mean, I've still got another two here, but we need a lot more, so I'm gonna keep making other ones. Well, this is a one-turn ship, but... Uncovered Kasuga class. That's that one, okay. Let's recruit a few more, eh? I'm fucking done with this naval shit. So done. Are they gonna get the extra copper or the plating thingy? No, I guess we get wooden hull everywhere except the place where we have a military port, which is here. Once that's done, we can get copper plating, even though we're supposed to have... I guess we need a dry dock for the... whatever that other shit is, the iron plating. Jesus Christ. I really fucking hate... I don't like the naval stuff in regular Shogun 2. This is just fucking... This is a disgrace. There's too much fucking, like... I mean, it's weird to complain about that, but there's just too much to it. Like, you... What the fuck are you supposed to do? Like, if the enemy... Like, there's no way you can keep up with the enemy, both on like land units as well as naval units, and have, like, better stuff than them. It's impossible. They're always gonna have an advantage, because you're fighting however many fucking clans. I know this is the same as Shogun 2, but at least in Shogun 2, the ship, like, there's not that much of a fucking difference between them. Like, a Boca Boy is still good in the late game. It's just, it's fucking stupid the way this works, man. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm so confused. Anyway. You guys, meet up with them. I don't know if we can land next turn if I do that, actually. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, man. I just don't know anymore. At this point, it looks like I'm never going to be able to land my armies over there, because I'm busy with this shit constantly. Maybe I will just move it after I take this. Maybe I'll just run across land, and that'll take some time, but at least I can actually get there at some point. Rather than just this infinite fucking bullshit of moving and not actually getting anywhere. This is the most frustrating thing I've ever experienced in a fucking Total War game. Just not being able to do anything. I forgot to move him onto the fucking... Just leave him here for now. I don't know. I just... We've been stuck on having the same piece of land for so long. I remember the Fall of Samurai campaign being easier than regular Shogun 2 because you're fighting along with a lot of other clans, but they're all in the way. Like, if I hadn't made cannons, I would have attacked ages ago, but I wanted to have cannons in the army for, like, adding a bit of fucking gunpowder and, you know, and just having some variety, but I'm starting to really fucking regret everything right now. They didn't even fucking take that town enough. I'm gonna have to chase them with cannons, which means I can't catch up to them. I'm just getting more and more frustrated with every fucking, like, turn I play this fucking campaign. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong, or if I'm supposed to ignore everything, or what the fuck, but... I just don't know anymore, man. And again, my agent's there, I can't even get him into the army. Because I don't own any land there, I can't land them. If I lost that ship with all the... Whoa, that would have been really fucking shit, actually. I didn't even think about that. If I'd lost... Okay, I don't care about you. If I'd lost this ship with the agents on top, I would have been pretty fucking upset. Look at this movement, man. Just look at this fucking movement. Alright, they're right there. If they want to turn back and attack me, I'm gonna take that fight. I'm just done. Also, I'm done with this episode, so I have to redo that next turn. Let me test something, actually. If I place one on the land. Okay, they can still land the other ones. Okay, that's good. Just wanted to test that real quick. Anyway, so that's where I'll leave the episode for now. Our income is still really high, even though we lost that thing. Okay. Well, I don't know what's up with that, but I'll take it, I suppose. But yeah, that's going to be it for now. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. the most boring campaign in the world. Let's continue having this be extremely boring next time. Until then, have a good day and goodbye.